it's me again, Louie.
It's me again, Ellie.
And this is me, Sanya.
And welcome back to our channel! As you can see, we are all dressed up right now, guys. So if you want to know where are we heading to and what are we up to, please keep on watching. But first, if you haven't joined the family yet, please do so by subscribing to our YouTube channel and make sure to tap that notification bell so you'll always be notified whenever we have new videos like this or anything else! And so if you've been hanging around my YouTube channel since last year, I did vlog about our yearly family Christmas photo shoot. And if you haven't watched it, I'll be putting it in the cards right up here. Like I said, it's already been a family tradition ever since 2016. And you know me, guys, I like making memories through photos. Yes. So wala pa yung mintes ever since 2016. We love Christmas and we love making memories with Ellie and Sanya. So for this year, we're doing it super duper early, guys. It is still November as of this moment. As of this time na pinapanood nyo tong vlog na to, may lipstick yata ako. Anyway. Ayan. But because me and Stan are both working in the aviation industry, our holidays talaga are kind of a little bit compromised and delayed. Sometimes, if I may say. So, all the more now that it's pandemic, with the pandemic situation, our schedule talaga can be really, really unpredictable. But we're not complaining, guys. Thank you, Lord, for the job and thank you, Lord, for work. So, we gotta hustle. Anyway, for this year, we are going to be shooting with Ramen Cradle. And I am super duper excited because I've seen their theme for this year and they have like two Christmas themes for this year and it's super duper duper beautiful, guys. Last year we had an all white motif, color motif for our Christmas family photo shoot shot by our dear friend Aika Guerrero. The photos were super duper duper nice. I'm flashing it right here. Yeah, super duper nice. It turned out really, really good, guys. For this year's color motif, I thought of going all Christmassy. So, green and red it is. But sila Ellie, naka Christmassy. Can you show them your, ano, your gowns? Christmassy, cream, something, something. May mga Christmas. Oh, okay, you show them. Alright, alright. Later, I'm gonna show you the studio and of course BDS and everything else that you need to know about having a family photo shoot for year 2021 with Ramen Cradle. I'll be putting it here all throughout the vlog, guys, and of course in the description box below. So yeah, I guess that's it. See you at the studio. In full PPE and adiba, very safe. We have our ups and downs,
but when there's we have the small dresser, so there's a change of outfit.
Yes, I am on my way. We'll put our differences.
Yeah, nagbago na po siya ng career, modeling na. Yes.
Hi guys, we're now here in Fran and Credo Studio for our Christmas family photo shoot 2021.
Hey, so yeah, that's about it guys. Time to wrap up this vlog. We are currently here at Tagaytay Highlands to have some family time. And then, yeah, if you're ever curious about their Christmas family photoshoot rates, it's 7,000 pesos guys for two sets already. The one being the Red Christmas and the other one is the White Christmas. And I think it has been the most sulit Christmas family photoshoot we've ever done ever since 2016 guys, because two sets na yun guys. In short,
because it has Elsa's snow.
Yes! So, I guess it's super duper duper sulit guys, because you get to enjoy na two sets, of course. When it comes to safety protocols, I believe they're being tested every day. The photographer and the assistant who's gonna be with you throughout the shoot. And they use like UV light also for sanitation. And they're wearing full PPE. So, very very safe naman guys. We like the experience, we enjoyed it a lot, and we can't wait to see the final photos guys. So yeah, I guess that's it. Time for some family time. You know the rules guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave us a comment down below, and of course don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and make sure to tap that bell, and of course follow me on my other social media accounts. Give us a loving, and I will see you guys in the next video. Merry Christmas, advance Merry Christmas. Bye guys.